I am here at the Eddie Coleman Court student accommodation, where a body has been found in the early hours of this morning. Police have identified the body as a 20-year-old woman, but are not treating her death suspiciously as she fell from the flats behind me. No one is prepared to come forward and be interviewed at this time.